Refractory bricks are essential materials used in high-temperature industries, such as steel, glass, and cement production. The manufacturing process involves several critical steps, and drying plays a crucial role in ensuring product quality. Once the raw materials are thoroughly mixed, they are shaped into the required form using various techniques such as extrusion, pressing, or casting, depending on the application need. Before entering the high-temperature sintering stage, refractory bricks must undergo low-temperature drying. This step effectively removes excess moisture, preventing cracks and internal stress caused by moisture evaporation during sintering. We utilize microwave drying technology, which enables even heating throughout the brick, accelerating moisture evaporation. Compared to traditional drying methods, microwave drying reduces processing time, enhances production efficiency, and minimizes product defects. By implementing precise drying techniques, refractory bricks can achieve stable formation during sintering, ensuring superior heat-resistant properties. Although drying is just one step in the refractory brick production process, it is vital for ensuring the final product's quality and durability. With microwave drying, we provide manufacturers with a more efficient and stable drying solution, improving overall production performance. If you are looking for advanced drying solutions, feel free to contact us. We are here to support your production with the best technology available.